Every day we escape, losing all of our faith. We can't live this way. Feel me slowly fade away.
Two underway, Sanchez serving Australia. For the first point, that's a little bit too high for Sanderson. Good up by Walker, little off the shoulder number. Oh, Sanchez getting in the way of Martinez, but making the dig, and then Martinez couldn't get deep enough to cover. Rotation out of system. Not gonna be. Argentina take the point and the set. 25-21. They lead Australia by 2 sets to nothing.
Still alive. point on serve. They need two. Now they might get a chance at this. No, that's well taken. Really well taken. But still, there's a play on here. No, there isn't anymore. Lima a little bit unlucky. Once again, the blocking. Too good. Can't find a winner, he's denied. He can't go in again. No, he'll switch it back side to Lima. Drieska's picked it back up. Nothing there for Schalper. Nothing there either for Drieska. This is quite a duel, this one. Now where's it going to go? Muzai. Can't find it. He's eventually drills one through.
Good swing from Palacios. It's a huge, huge serve. Free ball for Iran, Yali. Sanchez, brilliant dig. Good up by the lad, prowling on that baseline. Martinez keeps it in play. High one for Palacios. The lad again with a good dig. Shoot that wide. Good up by the youngster. Oh, what a rally. Fabulous point for Argentina, and they needed that more than anything.
Gets blocked out. They've kept it alive. Oh, that fell beautifully. Martin Ramos able to put that away. They're lucky though. Just a mistake. And that's ace. Of all people, Matias Sanchez. Surely got to challenge that. He is around that ball a lot. Mega driving. Sanchez keeps that off. Get a third touch to Tunisia. The reset. Now you're taking it off a long way back. That's a tough place to get a winner from. They didn't do him any favours there at all. Of the set. Lima popping up. I'm not saying we'll stay on the service. Rambler can't find a winner. The containing block has done its job. This time from Roger, who goes for the dink. That's not going to work out. That's just turned setter. Drives another winner down. Nice work there. Good hustle from Ezequiel Palacios. The team will defend their lead. And also goes after them with another one of those swirling serves. They've dealt with that. They will send it back. Now, Drieska sends that back to the side. Still alive. Argentina with a great chance. Zatorski was vigilant. With a big, big.
Oh, good pick up, Sanchez. Sanchez has gone into pretend like he's blocking, but his back row, so he's not allowed.